the very beginning, it was run as a military type of installation. So the students were taken, and every bit of them was changed, which is so sad when you think about coming to school and someone telling you that every bit of you is wrong. Your hairstyle is wrong, your clothing's wrong, your language is wrong, your religion is wrong, everything about you. And they stripped the kids of all of that.